Hey everybody, Steve with SDP Van back again for a little warning since I'm going to the show tonight. Thought I would come back. I haven't done anything in quite a while, so I thought I would do a Monday today. Not a reaction, but just kind of a critique. I've been listening to all their stuff, and this has actually become one of my favorite songs Money has. Just cool vibe. You know, Danny's got attitude on it, which I love that. I'm aware on this video that this is the overdubbed on the concert, but still the fact of the matter that they're out there playing in front of that big-ass crowd, the Foo Fighters, you know, crowd they had. I can't imagine what the nerves are like on that. Because, you know, if I play in front of 100 people, it's nerve-wracking, so I can't imagine playing in front of thousands. Anyway, I'm so pumped about going tonight to go see The Warning. I'm going to shoot some video, and I'll be posting some video over the next couple of days. Let's get on with it. Let's get some money going here. Like I said, one of my favorite parts of this whole thing is just Danny's attitude. There we go. Here's The Warning with The Money. Yeah, that's a cool song. One thing I really like about it is I love watching Powell on the drums. She went back to just pounding the crap out of him on that song there. You know, I think she kind of let up as she got a little older. Because, you know, when she was younger, she just pounded the total hell out of the drums. But anyway, she's gotten older, though. She kind of has settled down quite a bit. But, man, on that song, she pounds the crap out of him, and I love it. Anyway, I'm looking forward to tonight. You know, if any of you guys are going and you see me up there, please come by and say hi to me. I'm going to throw some t-shirts in my truck. If you guys want a t-shirt or something, I got some SDP Van shirts that I'll give out to you. I know it's not a warning shirt, but it's STP band, you know. But anyway, man, like I said, pumped. Can't wait. It's right around 11:30 right now, and we're all heading out about 4 o'clock today, so it'll be a good time. Anyway, everybody have a great afternoon, great morning, great night, and especially a great night. And if you like my channel, hit subscribe, hit the like button, comment down below, and we'll see you next time.